Hey, listen, man, I want to point out something here. One of our biggest fans, Mr. Derrick Hall, has sent us an award here, and it's a comedy award.
Yes.
So I don't know if I should feel like Taylor Swift or Matt Rife, but I feel like one of them. You know, got me an award here.
I like Matt Rife, too.
I like love
him. He coming to Denver. You know that.
Dude, man. Matt Rife is my guy.
I got to say.
Hey.
Matt Rife.
You. I like the way you put that mama from Alba out there on the internet, you did her right, man. You got her all kind of, hey coach, he got her all kind of subscribers.
Really?
Yes, sir. She got 500 subscribers.
Made
that girl go viral.
I gotta find that one.
Hey, she made him some cookies. She made him some cookies and he checked her IG account out. It was on then.
Oh, like those cookies.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. But hey, seriously, Derrick, we appreciate you,
man.
Thank
you, sir.
Thank you for these awards.
Cool.
I sit this up on my desk every day.
Yep.
It makes me feel good to know somebody took the time out of
this. This was in my windowsill. I put this in my windowsill. When folks walk in, they see me, then they see this.
That's right.
Mine is on my shelf. He sent me one for production.
There you go.
Oh, that's cool, man.
We got a trifecta. We got a sweep.
There you go.
That's what's up, baby.
That's my guy.
I'm telling you, man. I love that.
Hey, also.